Clemson University has suspended a fraternity for using a chemical burn in rituals. An investigation into the Alpha Gamma Rho fraternity found that new members were being initiated with rituals that involved salt-like materials that caused burns. It was also found that the chapter was engaging in other hazing activities as well. That's according to the Post and Courier. The fraternity will be suspended now for 4 years.